Welcome back to Pineapple Game.
Shit!
I forgot I wasn't looking at the TV, I was looking at the gamepad.
Good start!
So like, I couldn't see anything.
Like, oh god, what am I doing at all?
I'm making sure. Nope, okay. Things looked like he was trying to destroy something for a second. And I was like, hey, could you not?
This is, I need.
I'm trying to find the note where we started. Look at this trap.
Oh no, it's a giant fish!
He's gonna get you. Oh, he's gonna get you. You want a chest? Because I'm gonna get you.
I got a chest to show you.
And while you look at it, I'm gonna get you. How many fish does he have in his mouth?
I want to diddle you around my tongue.
Oh, infinite. Thank you, Josh. Get it!
Welcome.
Get the Goldie!
I'm trying!
Oh,
damn it.
Fucking ducks.
Lobcast might not be the right one.
Fucking ducks. Fuck a duck. Flare wand.
I don't have a flare wand.
You got a flare wand, though.
No, I traded it to the guy.
God, damn it.
I couldn't use it.
That's stupid.
He needed to play his part so the Shovel Knight could get it. I guess, but he killed not killed Shovel Knight, so.
But then Shovel Knight killed me.
Aww. But you didn't die, because whatever. Oh my god. The fish are terrible.
So terrible.
Terrible. Shovel Knight's like, yo, you're not gonna make
go.
It. I'm a fairy, I don't have to worry about this shit. Woo! Get your money! I mean, I guess as long as you're running there forever. There you go. Oh!
Yeah.
Are you done? No?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you got him.
Done.
Fuck that fish. What's his name?
Oh, God!
That's it, yep.
No, I
the chest fell on you?
Jumped.
Oh, God.
What was that fish's name, though?
Fisherson.
Thank you. Fisherson is lovely. It's a good name. Lovely choice.
It's the name he was given.
Oh, man.
God damn it.
So how far do you think we are in the game?
An amount.
A good way through.
It's a good answer.
Like halfway?
A good way.
A good... Mm-hmm.
Some sort of way.
Alright. As long as that's all that matters. Shovel Knight can't get jewels no matter what, though. He lives a sad life.
He wants them so bad, though.
He's just like, yeah! And then he gets tired. It's like me. I try to do something like twice and fail, and then I just get tired.
Aw, you did your best, buddy.
God damn it, I thought I had a charge.
Don't break it. Look at Shovel Knight being a bitch.
Why is he being such a bitch? I didn't ask you to be a bitch, but you are. It's my birthday and I never asked you to be
Why is it your fucking birthday?
Because since it was my birthday, there would be something that I wouldn't ask for my friend to be for my birthday. They should just be my friend, not a bitch.
Oh my god. I mean, friends are obligated to be not a bitch
like
to you on more than just your birthday. Like, kind of like every time you hang out with them.
Secret acid!
Amisa's you.
Okay, bitch.
That turned into a thing.
A healthy marriage.
We're married! God!
You can't pick up that giant fucking ruby, you little cunt.
And he's trying, though.
But he wants it.
Was so bad. Don't.
I'm gonna die!
No, you got it. You
no!
Don't got it at all.
Nope.
You're fucking
die.
Dead. Dead as fuck, bro.
Dead as
you're just awful.
The one guy holds 90
I forgot, was this game easier with co-op?
No.
No, because what they would do is they would boost the health of the enemies. So that way it would be more like twice the amount of health. So the level was essentially the same, just the enemies were harder to compensate with the fact that
I remember in that one flying level, it was hard to do co-op because that was just meant for a single player level.
Simple player. We weren't simple.
But like a single one character dealing.
Remember, guys, KISS doesn't just mean Kiss or a rockin' band. It also means keep it simple, stupid.
Well, somebody did, Josh. I know I ask this a lot, but ah, spikes are gonna get me. I'm gonna die. Oh, saved it.
I don't know about you guys though, but I do like listening to some good guitar rock and roll.
Oh,
you know what I mean?
My god. I'm driving. I can't reach him back there. I made the joke when we first started the recording that, like, basically Kelly and I are on the couch, and then John is sitting in a chair behind me, behind the couch, and Josh is sitting in a chair behind Kelly, behind the couch. So it's kind of like, I made the joke, I was like, yo, Kelly's driving, and she's like,
yes.
No, I believe you're driving, and I don't know if you should be. I was like, no. Not
that's,
okay to drive. I'm never okay to drive.
That's fair, dog.
I hate driving. Okay, I shouldn't say hate, but like, I don't know. When I started driving further out to go to work, I'm just kind of like, dude, driving. Ugh.
You know me.
I said that.
Like, it's weird. I like doing it on my day. I think it's literally just because I gotta go to work. Like, the act of driving to work sucks, but I can drive normally. But I hate driving to and from work.
Wait, you don't just have to, like, hit their, like, the black thing, right? Like...
No, yeah, I hit him in the face.
Oh, that's some bullshit.
You
can't
hit his wiggle wiggles? Yes.
You bounce.
Are you serious? What?
Dude,
what
try the
bait
one, maybe when it hits the bottom it'll be
a
large.
Oh,
enough.
I can do this though.
There you go.
Oh,
there you
that's the meal ticket. That's
good
a,
jar, because I would have
right
fucked
there.
That up entirely. Makes me nervous. What'd you get?
Yes, the dude.
Oh,
Chester!
That's right. Do you want some things? I can make a bet.
Chester!
It doesn't cost you shit.
I love this one.
Oh, the bat's Arcana.
Bye.
My people need me.
Oh, man.
Here we go.
Bye!
See you fucking later.
My people need me.
Guess so, and you're actually going. Wait.
I'm back to where we were.
You just made a giant fucking circle.
Yeah. That was what? Like the Plague Knight bonus area.
Oh my god.
To get fucking things.
It had nothing to do with anything. Other than dropping fucking quarter of a test tube.
Health is
a I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah. I think that was made clear.
No, it's cool.
Eight episodes.
Yeah, we got this dog.
I still wonder though, like how long it's gonna take, regardless of if it's right or wrong. I'm curious to see how it all turns out in the end. So, like, what
exactly does that do?
Yeah,
other
I'm,
than you can stand.
Makes
on.
A platform.
Oh. Well, like it falls.
Is that a good boom?
Is it go boom when it hits the bomb?
Ah! I made a mistake! Ah!
Wow.
Oh no. Okay.
Alright.
So things happened there.
Everyone just got real quiet, like, oh no. Nice. Bait fish. Bait bomb.
Bait fish.
Bait fish. I need my bait fish. Well done. Where's the next fucking checkpoint? Shovel Knight.
Probably not for a while.
Where the checkpoint is.
I love carrots. Actually, I really do like carrots. Especially.
are okay.
Especially the soft and buttered kind.
It's about the...
I like a boiled carrot more than I
like a regular carrot. Change the
fucking... Mushy little rings that you boil. Those are the carrots.
Shit,
that's
not what I meant.
You know, like when they're like the baby carrots?
I like to... I like that kind of carrot, like the hard, cold carrot. But I like to dip those in things, like ranch or some kind of like, not zesty, but kind of, I guess, salty dip.
My favorite is when you,
Get
the fuck to death.
My favorite form of carrot is the boiled and buttered kind that you get as a side with like a chicken dinner.
I like when they give you those like really nice sweet carrots.
Oh, those are
good. So it really complements with the saltiness of the butter.
Mm-hmm.
Like that's what that shit is.
Mm-hmm. We haven't had carrots in a while. Start eating some carrots because we both like them. We usually eat corn and
get some peas and carrots.
I haven't had peas in a while either.
Get some peas and carrots.
Yeah. You've been eating a shit ton of corn. You like to make it really well with mashed potatoes and corn like mixed together. Shit's awesome. If you haven't done that, do it. You will not regret it. Also, if you don't like corn and or mashed potatoes, then I don't recommend it.
Regret.
I don't recommend. Get him. Get him!
Tell him you can fucking help.
He's like, no.
Piece of shit.
I'm too weak. Treasure. God damn, dude.
Yeah, it's a tough one.
Oh, I love that song. I love that inside joke I have with friends.
Always a good time.
Having a good time. Fucking trouble night. Stop trying. You don't drown,
he's
right?
He's very determined.
No.
Okay. Yeah, he is. He gets nothing done, nonetheless.
Fuck.
Was it not this fucking level right here?
Shit. I can fucking blow up the thing? Fucking shit.
This is the level we couldn't do together. One of us just had to die in fucking...
I remember that.
This is this fucking part. Terrible. Get like.
Damn it! I had to face the right way.
Just destroy that one first. Fuck him. You can't do anything else but throw bombs. Alright. Progress. Like it's working though. Like.
Like that.
Yeah, well done.
Hey, fuck him.
That was the easiest time you've ever had with that.
There you go.
Fuck yeah, dude.
I used boss time, and then we're gonna have enough coins to get the other fucking village.
Oh shit! Oh,
I believe.
God.
Ha 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 ha!
Treasure me. Are you here to take my booty?
I'm gonna fuck your shit up, motherfucker!
It's
pretty scary.
He's
big daddy.
Wow. Mm, probably, yeah. I wanna see a cosplay of this dude. I can see this happening.
Dog.
Oh my god. Yeah, I kind of remember this guy too, fighting him. It's ridiculous how much I forget things. Whoa.
Well, right. That's the end of that charade.
I win!
I'm alright.
Such a happy little dance.
Yes, yes, yes. Little Shovel Knight's like, yeah, I helped.
I was here.
I'm here.
Yay!
I didn't betray you this time.
As he goes and spends the night with Shovel Knight. I'm not seeing him! It's like, yeah, you totally are. He keeps disappearing to go with his Shovel Knight friend.
I don't know what he saw in gold. You can just make it out of sawdust and mouse skulls.
Ugh. I'm okay. Wait, you got a new town, you said, right?
I think so.
Let's find out.
Don't block my way, you big bitch.
Super blocking your way. Just gotta go the long way. Just fuck this bitch.
Break bridges.
Okay.
Thank you, person.
All the things that you said again. Fix it.
Can you fix it?
Lovely.
Is that
Thank
a tattoo
you.
Reference you just made?
No.
What reference?
Was it a tattoo reference I just made?
I thought that. Just like all the things you said.
Running from my head. Why are you? Oh my god.
Oh god!
You're fighting them. This is why. Oh my, you paid him $50 to shoot you right in the middle of town square.
He wasn't supposed to shoot me in the middle of town square. Shit,
well,
there's
that's
a lot of them.
What fucking happened?
I know!
Why?
Why are they all
so jumpy?
So
yeah, they are. Just, no, you got it.
Yeah, you got a rhythm. I was gonna say, you got a rhythm going there.
Ain't got a rhythm. Fuck you. More. Boobity, bow, bobbity. I wonder how long is it gonna go on for? Oh God!
Jesus.
That's a real. That's a real.
Moves here.
That's a real soldier. Oh shit. We're all soldiers now.
Awesome.
You're fine. You are fine. No problem. No.
Shit.
No problem. Fuck him.
Fucking die? Thank you!
Look at this fucking croak.
Did you just earn the right to be in-
I think I own the town now.
That'd be sweet. Just get that fucking page. Minions, join me. Ooh.
Armor outpost.
Fuck y'all!
See you later. Nice. Everybody bailed.
Hold on.
Have a good day.
And this is your town now.
Yep.
Occupied by anybody who's brave enough to stay.
Oh, goddamn, I gotta fight this guy.
Yeah, you gotta fight this dude. We'll see how the battle goes next time on Pineapple Gaming.
Ah!